we'll wait for you down at the bottom of trailer trash. Nice and then you can decide whether you want us to pick you up or not.
Sweet. See how we go.
You might get down and go, hell yeah, this is fun, to keep going.
Come this way.
He's already muddy, so.
Well, that's it, exactly.
It just, yeah, you might get halfway down this trail and it might just stop. There might be no more riding, so.
Yeah.
You'll be walking out the bottom, so.
Exactly.
We just don't know.
We appreciate it either way.
Hey, fellas, guys, so we'll see you down the bottom.
Alright, see you then.
So just remember, anyone that doesn't want to jump, right hand side on this trail, all the way down, left hand is all you got. All your gaps, your drops, everything's on the left hand side.
Okie doke.
All the easy stuff is on the right. As soon as you start rolling, it's just going to spray.
Yeah.
I wouldn't worry about trying to clean it off. Really? It's not going to make any difference.
Yeah, well, just anything that's going to go is going to go back again, huh?
Yeah, that's it. You're just going to push it all back in by the time you get to the first corner anyway. All right, this is cool. This foggy area, it looks awesome.
Can't get much, I suppose it can get much dirty.
Yeah, you weren't sitting on your seat, that's what it is. You've got to be sitting on your seat to stay clean.
You'll be right, that'll just spray.
And you got those massive mud guards anyway, so you'll be right.
Very confident.
It helps me not to get the muck in my face. Actually.
Yeah, definitely.
That's the biggest thing.
Yeah.
Alright.
Look at Aiden's beard, it's like brown, not black.
Camera. At least they make their pros tough.
Yeah. It just sucks when you get that one dot right in the middle of the lens and then that footage is shit, you can't use it.
Awesome. Pretty much. We've all had that issue.
Alright guys, have a good ride. We'll see you at the bottom.
See you at the bottom. Do you want me to get a test now? You want to do it?
Alright.
I'll go ahead then. Alright, let's go.
We can still move the halfway up.
Yeah, we can.
Looking at the view. Whoops.
Whoa.
That's the thank you.
Queensland. Like nothing.
Yeah. Gee, I nearly went down that big drop there.
On the left?
Yeah.
It sneaks up on you.
I couldn't remember where they said the jumps were and the obstacles were left or right, but it's obviously on the left.
Jumps, yeah.
Yeah. Keep right. I like your trees.
On Skyfall.
They're chockers.
Look at that.
Alright, enough faffing around. We're all in one piece. Are we all good?
Yep. Shouldn't have had my seat up there. Had my seat up.
Yeah. Big slap there, wouldn't it? Hang on out of the way, just make sure.
Thank you. Jeez. Caked. Jeez, I can feel what you mean now. It's like my back brakes on. I can't even roll the thing.
Yeah, I'm like a tractor at the moment.
Shit. Push it on the grass.
Yeah, but some things are even thrown.
Thank you. interested in glass.
So Dan, if you hit a fire road, probably stay at that, and then we'll come and catch you. Oh. Oh, yeah, I sort of heard them. Are you all good? All right, coming through, Dan.
See how we go. Oh. Oh, no.
We still got Ez? Nice. Right.
There he is.
Alright, rocky stuff.
Thank you.
Yeah. So you've got stuck just there.
Yeah.
And it's taking you that long to get
well,
here.
Well, we were kind of, some people were having major clogging issues.
Oh, okay. Just with
that
the
was
mud.
It.
Yep.
I think I'm the only one.